Hello, let me introduce myself. My name is Siti Hamidatun Nasirah from Diploma 3 Medical Laboratory Technologies. In this time, I will explain about the poster that I made. Blood sugar is glucose, which is the main source of energy for every cell and tissue of the body. Glucose is produced from the digestion process of foods that contain carbohydrates, such as rice, bread, potatoes, fruit, and snacks that contain sugar. Glucose comes from the food we eat and is the body's main source of energy. Blood will carry glucose to all body cells, which is used as energy. Therefore, blood sugar in the body must be maintained to remain normal. Blood sugar that is too high can cause serious problems. From diabetics, it is very important to keep numbers and check blood sugar levels in the body every day. The symptoms of high blood sugar are feeling very tired, feeling thirsty, experiencing blurred vision, and urinating more often. Those who experience high blood sugar level can immediately consult a doctor. In condition, you can exercise regularly, take medications as recommended, follow an eating plan according to expert advice, check blood sugar, and adjust insulin doses. Blood sugar is considered low when it is below 70. Causes, namely not eating, taking too much insulin, taking diabetes medications, exercising more than usual, and drinking alcohol signs of low blood sugar are different for each person. With common symptoms including fever, sweating, nervousness or anxiety, irritability or confusions, dizzy and starving. Low blood sugar can also harm the body, should be treated as soon as possible. Low sugar levels also vary widely. In most people, glucose will never drop below. Even with prolonged fasting, what is normal blood sugar level? Normal blood sugar level is less than 100 after not eating or fasting for at least 8 hours, and less than 140 within 2 hours after eating. During the day, levels tend to be lowest before meals. For most people without diabetes, blood sugar levels before meals are between 70 to 80. That's all I can say. Thank you.